Wet set versus dry set. What do you guys prefer? In this video, I'm showing an example of dry set, but I know there's loads of different opinions. So let me know in the comments below what you guys do. Wet set, dry pack, whatever you want to call it, whatever you do, whatever hybrid method you prefer. We're just curious what you guys think. So let us know in the comments below.